Trungwa was one of districts in Stun province history. In Praya Puminat Pakdi or Uden Bin Gumet, president of Stun province, Heroi. Trungwa has been a populous city and is an important port city in the west coast for transporting goods to Penang. And Trungwa was called in another name was Sungai Upe. And also many people call this city was Little Penang. The word Trungwa came from a kind of tree called Tonwa or Wa tree that grew a lot in the field. Trungwa was cultural diversity district due to many Chinese from China and Penang have been migrated to this city, and including the people who originally live here. Approximately 60% of population here are Muslim and 40% for Chinese and Buddhist. This is the reason why Trungwa is a multicultural district. And moreover, Trungwa has many architectural constructions in Chino-Portuguese style which have been influenced by Penang City in the past. At present, Trungwa is a peaceful district. Most people here do fishery and agriculture. Although Trungwa is a multicultural district, but all the people here live together happily.
Welcome to Anuban Trungwa School, located Group 6, Trungwa Sub-District, Trungwa District, Stun, Thailand. The school belongs to Stun Primary Education Service Area Office. The school was established on the 1st July 1916. The school provided childhood education, primary education, and secondary education in first 3 years. There are 544 students, 271 schoolgirls, and 273 schoolboys. There are 33 personnels in the school. One school director, one school sub-director, 28 teachers, and 3 government employees. School administrators, Mr. Jaruwat Thawatthada, School Director. Mr. Kansak Lee Permsuk, School Sub-Director. Mrs. Supani Sifa, Head of Academic Affairs. Mrs. Suthini Pongsuchat, Head of Administrative Budget. Mr. Kansak Lee Permsuk, Head of Personal Administration. And Mr. Artikon Kao Ian, Head of General Administration.
School philosophy, good at academic, outstanding discipline, forget on moral principle, and technology leader.
School vision. Anuban Trungwa School focuses on moral principle. Is a knowledge in technology leader school to Thai style. Pay attention to quality of life, future thinking process, develop environment and conform sufficiencies economy philosophy. School's outstanding activities using ICT to develop learning activity such as Batik ICT, producing cartoon animation, local wisdom activity such as making local confection and wicker, moral and ethics activity, Gerbeck bank activity, school bank activity, learning project activity, art and computer activity, learning community history activity.
School's outstanding awards. The students are good at using computer and ICT to develop learning activity. Mr. Atikorn Gao Ian won this competition in Thailand Innovative Teacher Leadership Award 2012. He was selected to be a representative to present his working at Auckland in New Zealand. Got a nationally competitive award about environment conservation. To be selected for being a lab school project. To be selected for being a traditional and cultural conservation school. The students got a nationally competitive award in using computer and ICT. And the student won a national competition in making batik from natural colors. School website www.anubantw.ac.th